Ah les amis, comment on se retrouve sous cette nouvelle vidéo de WWE 12 sur PS3. Allez, c'est parti avec le mode Battle WrestleMania, le retour de Hunter. Le retour du Hunter.
We'll find out more about what competitors will be participating for the SmackDown briefcase. Well, one man that wants to know what Money in the Bank has in store for him is Triple H. And we hear from him next.
I want to see one man in this ring right now, and that's the WWE Champion. Edge, you have what I want, and I plan to take it at Money in the Bank.
And like this, and like that. Give it a rest, will you? I mean, Triple H, when will you learn? I don't care what you want. It's what I want that matters. Edge learned that, and look what he got. The WWE Championship. That could have been you. Instead, you got diddly squat, didn't you?
Edge would sell his old mother for a stick of gum. Now where is he?
Well, as the WWE Universe saw, Edge fought heroically last week and defeated Orton to retain his title.
Only after Orton was distracted.
However, Edge suffered a terrible injury.
Triple H, you're right. At Money in the Bank, I will put my title on the line against you. It is what I'd say if I hadn't twisted my ankle last week. But unfortunately, I won't be able to defend my title at Money in the Bank. And that's really too bad, because...
Enough. Looks like I'm gonna spend the night in jail.
Stop him!
This is set out as an henchman. Oh, that's not gonna stop the game.
Le misfit.
As an edge escaped.
Oh, putain. Oh putain. Là j'ai en train de me faire exploser par contre. Allez, et bien. Oh. Oh l'enfoiré. Ça y est, je commence à être... Cody. Ah, c'est bon. Oh putain. Ah, et le deuxième. Et le troisième. Rest in peace.
evening, ladies and gentlemen. Friday Night SmackDown comes to you tonight from Hershey, Pennsylvania.
Oh, and hearing the name of this place fires up my sweet tooth every time, Michael.
Well, one person who's not feeling very sweet is the game, Triple H.
Well, I'm speaking of Triple H. He's heading this way.
Miz, Edge, you can't hide from me forever.
I'm afraid that for our own protection, Edge and I are located in a remote location.
You're really something, you know that?
Of course I know that. I'm awesome. And I appreciate the compliment, Triple H. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you an opportunity. I'm going to give you an opportunity to face Edge. If you can defeat your next opponent, you will be one of six competitors in the Money in the Bank match this Sunday. Triple H, say hello to Randy Orton.
Calmé en hein, quand même. Ça reste les points de face. Là, si on se démerde bien, il y a assez pour faire deux matchs encore. Thank you. Logiquement, il va y avoir les objectifs là. Le chapitre qui va se terminer jusqu'à avril, hein, jusqu'à WrestleMania. Il y a tout le mis suite là. Oh, d'accord. Et pourquoi ton moyen reste par terre après? Super rapide ça. So, alors, vous voulez parler de quoi? Hein, Cody? Tu veux qu'on parle de quoi, Cody? Mon bon Cody. Allez. Troisième. Il manque un.
Spinebuster, le game scores again. Oh, trying to put him away. Oh my gosh! Everybody's down, Michael! Stop him, Drew! Get out! Can he do it? Can he bring down the briefcase? What? The Miz! The Miz has gotten out of his wheelchair! Look at him go, Michael! I don't think I've ever seen the Miz move so fast! He's going to shove Triple H off the ladder! Oh no! Oh my god, what a fall! Oh man, the game is out! Truth. I'm not even sure he knows what's happened, but the Miz does, and once again it's Triple H who pays the price.
Ils ont toujours été contaminés là. Ils sont plus champions par équipe d'ailleurs. Le Awesome Plus. Bon voilà les amis, on va s'arrêter là. Dites-moi ce que vous avez pensé dans les commentaires. Dites-moi tout. Abonnez-vous à ma chaîne, ça fera plaisir. On se dit à tout. Oh bah vas-y allez. On teste le dernier.
The WWE invades Gotham.
Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown in Kent 5 days ago. SmackDown's general manager, The Miz, shocked the world by getting out of his wheelchair and helping R-Truth retrieve the Money in the Bank briefcase.
Oh, come on, Michael. Miz didn't just get out of the chair. He ran out and practically carried Truth up the ladder. The fact is that The Miz was never really injured at all.
Well, it is what it is. Edge is still WWE Champion. R-Truth has the Money in the Bank briefcase, and Miz still firmly rules SmackDown.
Speaking of The Miz, here he comes now.
How awesome was last night? In truth, congratulations on winning the Money in the Bank. I couldn't think of anybody more deserving. What's your secret?
Thanks, Miz. What I did was 30-40. And when you did want the Money in the Bank, I figured, why not learn from the best?
Now that's the truth.
And after you cash in that briefcase on the World Heavyweight,
what are you waiting for? Stop him!
Okay. Oh putain.
No more games. Give me a match at SummerSlam, or I'll just end your career right here.
What are you gonna do, huh? Hit a guy in a wheelchair?
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
You can't do that. I'm still the general manager of SmackDown, and
nothing. You know as well as I do, you were told if you interfere in another pay-per-view, you'd no longer be general manager.
But...
Miz, don't worry. Since you're up and about again, I give you a solid. I got your own job back. I can see you in shock when you get news. But it doesn't stop there, oh no. Your friend Triple H also got you into the main event with me, Edge, and Randy Orton.
Voilà les amis, dites-moi ce que vous avez pensé dans les commentaires, dites-moi tout. Abonnez-vous à ma chaîne, ça fera plaisir. On se dit à très vite sur une nouvelle vidéo. Ciao, ciao.